and gentlemen, I made a promise to put people to work, and that's exactly what I'm going to do. My administration's initiative, Jobs for Jacksonians, Jobs for Jacksonians, Jobs for Jacksonians, I want you to remember that, contains a number of effective programs that we will use to help our citizens become employed. The more Jacksonians we can assure are working, the stronger our families and neighborhoods will be, and eventually, the stronger our city will be. We will continue to support small businesses with two grant programs. Our storefront and small business development grant programs provide much-needed capital to businesses to make improvements or purchase equipment to open, expand, or improve. I'm happy to report that we provided over $400,000 in grants to businesses last year, and we've created or retained in that process over 400 jobs for our citizens. Our grant programs were recognized as the best practice by the U.S. Conference of Mayors this year, and we're going to continue to use this program to support our small businesses and create jobs. Our Jobs for Jacksonians initiative has allowed us to hire senior aides, providing jobs for older citizens. We've hired 200 young people this summer for the Mayor's Summer Youth Employment Program. But what's even more exciting and encouraging is that the business community hired an additional 125 people as part of this program, putting 325 young people to work this summer.